You can see I'm drawing skin lines on the patient here. This is to approximate the incision at the end of the operation. I do a plastic surgery closure, so all my sutures are under the skin. Every knee is a custom joint replacement, so it's fit to the patient and their specific bone and body habitus.